My voice is reward enough.
I promise not to say the M word, at least for another 10 minutes. That's unfortunate. That's very unfortunate. What's up, Baron? I'm just opening my energy drink. Look, I'm playing Mega Man, but at least it's not X, right? Oh, I'm doing fantastic. What's up, Fly? Thank you, I'm dying a lot. So I need the luck. Thank you for the luck. Fly is also very humble, because he says GL instead of using his own emote. Or is that just a follower emote? There we go. Oh wait, no, it's... I like using the bubble shield through here. It helped me greatly. I didn't want to do that, though. Doesn't help there. You're not chad enough to use your own emotes? I like using mine, but I always forget about Sad Richard. I default to the Sad New, I think is what it's called. Kind of default to that one now. Oh fuck. Yes, I have killed Nitro. Oh fuck, you're right. I forgot that's a feature. Also, sliding. It's one of the reasons to play as Proto Man. Oh, wait, which? Yeah, there we go. I kind of hoped that would have, Oh, I grabbed the ladder. Stage is pretty scary if you try to do these platforms fast. At least going forward. Going back is fine. Are you still learning the speedrun for base on this one? Or are you doing nah? You got stabbed? What the fuck? I don't have my big boy chat up. Hang on. Holy fuck. Holy shit. Oh, what the what a motherfucker. Shot my cloud right out of the sky. This actually... I thought this would work well. But they're a bunch of motherfuckers, actually. Oh, water shield. Nice. He's probably going to jail. God damn, dude. Oh, it doesn't go through screens, does it? Let's see, Dockside for Christmas, we got Solstice and shit, but... I shouldn't have made a screen transition trying to read here. Drunker than ever. I will be drinking because my brother's visiting, so... We tend to do- Oh no! We tend to do that a little bit. How did that transpire? Walking down the street and then some dude with a screwdriver comes out? He does take a ton of damage. Thank you. I had to stop for my own health. And wallet. God damn. Yeah. What's up, Bumpus? Oh no, I forgot! Son of a bitch. I'm gonna ride in style then. Bump-a-dump. The liver's weak existence. I was becoming a... I was, like, getting really, I was about to be addicted. Kinda am. Still. You missed the days of my streams where I was drinking like an entire fifth of rum. In a very short amount of time. I was definitely intrigued. Unleash the Kraken, oh god. Oh no, he... Oh no, you can turn it more than once. Ah! Oh! I turned it completely the fuck around. Excellent use of shield, if you ask me. Sometimes Protoman is cool. Sometimes you just die. Baron Von Uwu. Time for strike, man. I guess it depends on what you identify as, but wouldn't you be like Husbando? Nope, I don't care about any of that. I'm Ogre Hig! I no longer drink Bailey's from a shoe. Fuck. I don't remember any of this. I kinda do now. I totally forgot about it. I completely forgot about this really stupid face on the goal. It is definitely S tier for much enjoyment. I'm not gonna argue that. I'm not here to argue the funness involved. Definitely not here to argue that. But I am off for a week, so. Oh wait, yeah, that's right. Got my toes. Played on myself. I've never been weaker nor drunker. Ooh. It's rough. It's rough, man. Yeah. Hey, I got an extra life because I'm gonna definitely need it. Oh, forgot about that. Farm a bunch of these screws for all the E-tanks. That'd be great. Ah! Fuck, forgot about the chin. You know, I like the song until this part. And it fits the stage. Oh, wow, that was unfortunate. Fear the Scarf. Oh, God. Had the mighty have fallen. What's up, Sal? The Scarf fears everything around it because of all the damage. Woo! Oh, fuck. It still got me. Still alive. You know, if I want to go up there, I'll just use a spring, I think. Boing. I don't care about those screws. Okay, I'm just gonna use my jet, I think. Whoa. Rather than play with this bullshit. It's working. It's fine. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. God damn. I'd probably die. Well, at least, well, yeah. Swapped over to the vape. Helps the lungs. Oh, we got lasers now. Oh, fuck. I was admiring the lasers. Firing the goal upgrade. Oh, it's different. I really need to get back into, like, I don't know, the gym. I believe they call that Phat, P-H-A-T, or thick. Aw, I gotta go above again. Shit. What is a gym? A miserable pile of secrets. I keep thinking it's like they... Oh, fuck, no! This is why I... this section. This sounds terrible. See, I do have 9 E-tanks. I'm gonna go ahead and use one. Ah! Oh, come on, I jumped? Like, why is the shield not out? Rude. Ugh. Psych. Ah, the chin. The chiseled Gutsman face. I wish I was thick. Sounds terrible. This music is so jovial for me, like, getting my ass kicked, getting my shit kicked in. Stop! The sports are killing me! No, we're not dying again. Please. No, that is not what I meant. I hit right to go right in the menu. Sports are fucking killing me. Proto Man takes so much damage. When they say it pays to look, it pays to look cool, it's because it hurts. When the drip gets damaged, so do you. Kinda want that life. Where am I at? This jet is so... There we go. Yeah. Definitely more than Mega Man. Definitely more. Oh, shit. Somehow still being a narcissist. I work with a narcissist now, and it's... Let me tell you. You do not seem like one, at least. This motherfucker. Oh, fuck. Who put this there? Who put that down there? Motherfucker. I'm fucked up. I'm fucked, man. I'm dead. I'm not gonna make it through this. Woo! Okay, no. We made it to the checkpoint. Still have a life. We made it. I thought I was dead for sure on those spiky soccer balls. Or footballs. Depending on where you're from. This thing shoots... Oh, this thing has so many angles when you shoot, and I miss every single fucking time. The motivation. That is... Motivation is half the battle. My brother got me Ring Fit last year for Christmas, and I still, for some reason, haven't played it. And I know just playing that in itself will help me feel better about my life. Just, I lack all motivation. Ooh. But no, you're not wrong, Baron. This level is actually like pretty dang cool. Just looking right. Oh. Gotcha. Alright, let's buy some more E-Tanks. This song's a jam, by the way. Out of stock? I guess it's because I got 9. Alright, just get going. Just like, ugh. Get going. You can do this. You can do this. You feel great. Alright, time for... Surprise, it's Dr. Wily. Robenza virus. Oh no. He's come down with a nice case of Robenza himself. now you will finally see the true genius of Dr. Wily. And now he's sick. Alright, I actually really like these Wily stages, if I remember correctly. It might take me a while, because first one's a bitch. Smilers. Or maybe it's the second one. No, it's the first one. Yep, it's this one. Alright, let's get it. It's a very atmospheric level. The real level begins after part one of the boss rush. Ah! I forgot he shoots really quickly. Alright. What a legend, I know, right? And this song is... this one slaps. I don't have any lives, so I'm not gonna use an E-Tank. We're just gonna... this is the dry run of the stage, so... Turn around! Oh, fucker! As soon as I stop jumping, he actually does. I may have played this level a lot, because I died a whole lot. Oh shit! You know, I went for it. Gregory or... Gregman. Gregward. Look, you said it first this time. You're the one bringing out the milk. You're the one bringing that out this time. Oh, Jesus Christ. Gregison.
Mr. Gregison.
Oh, shit. They actually change position if you're on a... Ah! Oh, fuck. I don't make the laws. Gregison Fauntleroy Bouvier the Third. These are the most creative names I've seen. I'm gonna have to try to save that one for the next time I need a first and a last name on a character creation. Look, it wasn't me that made it. It made the dialogue uncomfy. That was the. That was the game. The game brought up lapping up milk like a kitten. I'm so uncomfortable right now. Oh. Although I did get really close to the mic when I said milk. I did make it worse. I can't actually deny it. It was a fluke getting through the boss rush the first time. It's a fluke. Now I'm being hounded. Put all that passion. Don't let him go to the... Okay, that's fine. He's dead now. He can't hurt you now. He's dead. Gemini Man scares me. Did the same thing to Zed. But I told you I had to Google that. And I still didn't even know what it was. Good times. It was a fluke. Look. We're back in the rainstorm. Oh. That didn't kill it. The drip part? Yeah, the drip. Oh yeah, when I was reading the Urban Dictionary. Had to say it like milk, you know? Yeah, no, Sammy is for real. She's she got a Christmas present a little bit early, so she's engrossed in Rune Factory 4. She's here, but she is Rune Factory 4 special even. Just my existence. Oh, fuck. I'm not used to them being on the left. Oh, come on. Mid-charge does not more than... I'm not even going to call attention to that line, he's Siddick. Siddick's, Sammy's going to read it, but I'm not going to call attention to it. It's a bit weird for me. Oh no. Sammy's just like, I don't know if I'm going to say anything about that one. Your shoes for the occasion. Oh wait, I'm going this way. What? We'll get the nice pumps out. We're just gonna not acknowledge some of this. Where's he go? Oh, okay, he's right there. Oh no! He's throwing a bunch of slow balls at me. I can't dodge that. You're over there. It's Ringu Man. Oh, he's changing sides. Oh, fuck. This guy's gonna... We're gonna actually do the E-Tank right this time. You can step on me too or whatever. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and use this before Napalm Man just assassinates me. Woo! Alright. Ah! We're gonna go ahead and burn another one. Yeah. I know who you're referring to, Baron. I learned how to dodge them. But if she wants... Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. I'm not gonna have this spider. Oh fuck! I forgot about the actual hurt part of that. Yeah, these are like this is like every single enemy from oh fuck. No, this is like every single enemy from like every stage so far. So like the cursors are from like a sheep man stage. Yeah, no, this is really good. The stages are very creative in this one. And you don't even have to play as Proto Man if you don't want the double damage. You can play an easy mode with Mega Man. Y'all thought I was probably dead. Face planting into the spikes like that, huh? Yeah, I thought so. Ah! Because I sure thought I was fucking dead. Turns out I didn't have to move at all. No, I'm not gonna do any stomping. No. If that's your thing, that's cool, but I'm... Gotta enjoy the full crunch. Convincing the... You know, we're just gonna... Ow. Oh, I thought that would have actually done it. Be gentle. No. I'm not. I'm not stomping. I'm pretty sure a checkpoint's gonna be right here. He was from Mega Man 9! Ow! Oh no, they're coming! Ah. Alright, slash. All he did was sit on me. Vincent is snoring something serious over there. He is not amused. Alright. Oh. Oh, this big boy. What game is this guy from? Which one is he? All right, this one's fine. Sounds a bit violent. Oh, fuck. He just knows where I'm going. This guy... I hate the... Please. Alright, this guy's fine. Oh. We're not doing this stage again, guys. This is what I bought all the E-Tanks for. So. I knew I was gonna get pumped. Concerned. When it's old friends. Proto Man, no! Forget about me. Caught the Robenza virus. Didn't Mega Man have it? Too? Guess you, I owe you one now. Rovid-19. Or whenever this game came out, like 2010. But then again, what year is it in the game? Is it still 20XX? Oh, thinking about it, it's too hard. Look at this fucker, he's trying to break my floor. I don't know what that was supposed to do, but... Oh no! Wait, no, it can't. Fuck. Could be anything. It could be... 1776. But Mega Man, actually. Fuckers. Look at these things. No, we're not playing that. We're going to... Woo! What is that thing scanning? What does it do that I don't know of? Whoa! Okay. I'm just not gonna do it then. Stage 8 freak. Not even a stage 9? I mean, come on. Gotta give yourself more credit. Gotta give yourself more credit. That didn't really work. Alright, we're not gonna take the top path, cuz... Oh, don't jump too high. You fool. Fuck it. Okay, well... It's over for y'all. This isn't even my true power. Oh no. What is she actually capable of? Actually, I can just do this! These motherfuckers. The old Gragmas album. Sometime in 20XXX. Just sing streaming? Oh no. Yeah, that first bird was really easy, really easy kill. The Crusher. Okay, so 1, 2, pause. Oh, look, the game is gracious enough to bless me with maybe one hit worth of HP. Oh, I see you too have been on that subreddit. Oh, not one of these fuckers again. Oh no! Oh no! I was trying to think of something that I could use that would probably reach, but, well, maybe you can... Oh! Oh! I was really hoping that- oh, fuck. I'm dead. Oh, he can block it! Son of a bitch. Stop following me! You fucker! I was being harassed. I should have used the D-tank. Almost bought one of his shirts. Birds may work for the bourgeoisie. But the government are controlling the masses. So much more than that. Just shoot the thing like normal. Don't try to figure out some cute little tactic. It's just a light bulb. And like everything else, they're weak to being shot. Fuck! If only I was good at platforming. The moon isn't even real. How can you land on that which is not real? Oh god. Oh. The moon is a star. Reminds me of a Brian Regan joke for some reason. Kid brings in like solar system. Alright, little Timmy. Which one of them is the sun? It's the big one in the middle! The sun is the big one in the middle! The big yellow one! That's the sun! Ugh. Fuck. Just go! Go, go, go! Fucking love Brian Regan. You know, there's big health right here, but fuck it, man. Let's just fall off. Breaking some new grounds there, Copernicus. The way he says Copernicus. Oh my god. I can't believe I just wasted an E-tank. Like an asshole. Oh, what? No! Sir! Oh, fuck. He was on Game Grumps? They played Mario? Oh, that's amazing. Oh, no, I forgot! So he's even, like, funny, just, like, also not on stage, just, like, off the cuff, just a funny guy. Hey! You saw that attempt at living with that slide there. Snowball killed a robot. Alright, I gotta go pee. I'll be right back. And I can definitely tell that Aaron is most likely a fan in his, just in his general style of humor, I feel like. At least in the cartoons that he did, at least. Thank you.
Okay.
It's not a, really, it's a more of a jug than a Snapple bottle, but okay. Oh, I mean. Yeah. Fuck that light bulb. Oh no! I forgot they throw it, and they're dead. You know, I need to jump a little bit earlier if I intend to block that with my shield. It's like, oh, you already got that health? Well, fuck you. This game's so mean. Oh, you... What's up here? Just my inevitable doom. I touched the spring, but I died instead. Fuck. I was looking at the jumping thing rather than what I was actually doing. And lo and behold, I was not in the air jumping. I changed my mind and wanted to go right, but then I just changed my mind and wanted to die, apparently. I remember when I was good at this game before my piss break. I thought that would have been similar to that slide, and then I could have saved myself if I didn't get shot. Well, that's okay. Oh, I should have not bought one, because there's one to pick up. Out of any enemy in any video game, the one that pops up over a pit of death is probably my least favorite concept for an enemy. We'll leave that in case I die.
Ah! Fuck.
My mashing! The mash kill! Oh. That's what I call fucking rude! Volume 3. I hit the jump button. Why did he not jump again? Mm. That was my fault. I thought I would have enough time. But no. No. Can never beat them. Why do I always think that I can? Oh, I can do it this time. No. Does this actually... can I get 10? Is it just that I can't buy more than 9, or... No. There's two digits there, but... Can't have, more than 9. It's like everything has like a weird way that it does more damage with. Not really a weird way, a way that makes sense, but... I can hit both the shoulder buttons to get back to normal. Just my normal buster. Fuck. Go, go, go! We get more M tanks though. Or not this pass. You know we're gonna die. Oh, look! I went because I saw the life, and then that dude said, nope. Beep 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 be Oh, I can only have one of those. Oh, makes sense. Oh wait, the screen ended and I don't know why. I'm just stupid, don't worry about it. I looked into the abyss and it called to me. Are you kidding me? Oh, it's going the other way. Oh, what? Oh, I thought he was doing a short hop or a not long hop.
Well, let's not fucking die.
How many lives do I have?
Crab puncher.
Am I a crab puncher? Well, apparently yes. Oh fuck, that hurts. What do you think crabs are weak to? Thinking, maybe the electric prowess of our friendly sheep? That doesn't go nearly as far as I was thinking.
Oh, he's bubbling!
It did not. Ah, yes.
Thank you.
Easy boss. Easy boss. But that stage was hard as hell. Oh, this is a good song. This is a very somber kind of sounding song. Ow. Surely you would think a crab would be the boss of this wily stage. Ouch! This platform's like, I'm out. Let's go. Why do they do so much damage? Crushed. This game is feeling like Castlevania with how many times I get bonked into my death. Fuck, it's always the long hop when I least expect it. Goddamn it. That worked out just fine. Boop, 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 boop. We're just gonna do this because I wanna be safe. Oh wait, hang on. The play would have been... Oh, you can't do it again. I'm gonna try to reflect some of the bullets, but it's okay. Block Devil. Where, oh where, does the Block Devil start? Oh, what? Come on. Oh. Jesus Christ. This is a... We're just gonna get through it. Ow, that's a very powerful laser. I wonder what this guy's weak to. Still fucked it up. No, it's not blades. That did some damage, but... Oh, Oh, that's right, they don't go along the... Ah. Oh, fucking god damn it. So I know the bomb did quite a bit of damage. So when he goes up, I will use that on him. He's also going to be coming up on the right side as well, if I remember correctly. See, it doesn't do... Fuck, and then, you know, I'm trying to, like... Trying to, like, dodge his shit, and then I steer this shit. God. Probably, like, my least favorite devil boss. Oh, and it doesn't go across, No, it actually didn't do damage. Shit. He's weak to sports! Ow. Fuck. Such an idiot. I gotta use another one. If only I didn't miss that one blade. Calm yourself.
We going up.
Oh no! Let's not go up that side. Thank you.
Like I wouldn't be able to get that. Time for the boss rush.
Hey, back bitch. Welcome to Solar Land.
Jesus Christ, that's annoying. It's really annoying how the start button on most controllers. I don't have enough. Jesus Christ. Saw the fire actually touch his sprite. It's just not close enough to be damaged. I know it's touching. It's not close enough, though. It's like the bubble shield not defend against anything. Like, Jesus Christ, went straight through it. start button. Dude, fucking bullshit. No, I'm not trying to use this menu ever. Jesus Christ. What the fuck? I wasn't holding down. Decided to slide instead of jump. Like, are we kidding? Oh, no, I'm not charging anymore. Is all he going to do is just trying to bonk into me? That's all he tries to do. Like, and I can't get him to, I don't know, do something else. It's like freeze me or something, shoot at me. All he wants to do is stay glued to my ass. And then he's facing the wrong way when I shoot. I'm like holding right, and he shoots left. What the fuck was that? I'm gonna try to kill it. In case it dropped health, I'd be like right next to it. That time I was holding left, and he shot left. Best part about every Mega Man game is the boss rush. This game has two of them. Oh, you know, just jump over my attack, because that's all you're going to do is just try to bonk me and jump at me. And just jump over everything I do. This is so fucking annoying. In order for this weapon to do damage, it has to pop, and it has to hit him with the fire. You can't just hit him with the thing that you shoot. And if he bonks it, because he's jumping, or sliding around like an asshole, then I just wasted all the weapon energy. Nice. No, why do I bother charging before going in? Because it's just going to take away.
To fill up the life bar.
Come on! What the fuck? It's just freeze stun me. Oh, okay. Nice. I forgot the half charge doesn't do more than one damage. Well, I even have like three stages or two stages of charge if one of them doesn't do more damage than just a lemon. God. The fact that you can just chain freeze me is bullshit. Of course, you know? Why actually capitalize on the fact that I've killed him mostly with his weakness and then actually defeat him? No, I gotta die and then have to just use Buster. This motherfucker. No, he doesn't jump. Oh my Christ! Come on! Can I do something? Like, literally, like, just getting chain frozen with my thumbs stuck up my ass. Alright, who's next? What is this guy's weakness supposed to be? Oh, okay, cool, thanks. I was not holding down! Like, fucking seriously. I don't even have any lives left. What's the point of doing that? Who's the fuck was this guy weak to? This guy's weakness is a pain in the ass to use. Come on, dude! Can we, like, do something? Still alive, I guess. Oh, it's this fucker. Oh, hit him with two. Nice. Skirt. Some bosses are easy with the weaknesses. What is this thing weak to? Oh, is this the... No. I don't remember this at all. This is very silly. Thank you. am I supposed to be doing? Is it gonna do something? Oh, great. I don't know how I'm supposed to defend against that. What? Like, where am I supposed to hide? That does with the whole. Now I got a fucking game over. Used all those E tanks. I ain't got no screws. It's unfortunate. Oh, come on! Why did he run instead of shoot? Sometimes all he does is run, sometimes all he does is shoot. Shot. This guy's gonna annoy me to death. Oh, cool. Want to make it to Sandy Sawblades. I need to make it with at least like one life. I'll feel good with one life. Of course. My favorite weapon to use in the entire game is the sheep cloud. I actually used it pretty well that time. Okay. First phase ain't too bad at all. I don't know why I'm charging before going through. It never holds. For some reason it's pirate themed. That was actually the weakness, too. Nice. Okay, so I hide underneath. Oh, fuck, no! Yeah, I'll use... Because I still have that M-tank for the actual final boss. Alright, past the boss rush, I still have an M tank. Should be good. I don't remember the final fight being too bad. Like on the ceiling too, which is pretty cool. Oh, Oh, so you can farm like screws if you're desperate for E-tanks. Song's a jam as well. Excuse me, is that an M or a W tank? That's upside down. I'm assuming it's an M tank and I can't get it. Was that an M tank and the other one was a W tank? Because I didn't get no W. Yeah, this is gonna be an easy fight. I don't even care what his weakness is. Third time, I was not paying attention to any times. Alright. Did well the first time, could have been fluke. I think this is my last life. Yeah, so we'll go ahead and use our E-tanks this time, and M-tanks, and whatever tanks. Shoot that one. I was hoping it would pass through. Oh! God, that hit me twice. It's fucked up. Oh. That was stupid of me to assume that would not drop another attack at the end. That's fine. Easy stage, easy boss. Thank you. And down, and or up we go. And in this direction we go, because it's space. No, it only did one pass. Fuck. The battle is shorter than the fall to start it.
What are you looking at, Winston? What are you looking at, Winston?
It's being a fuzzy boy.
You're being a fuzzy boy. You are.
He had a fun day today. Oh, as soon as I hit the button to pause it, I was gonna use the M tank. Oh no.
He's so cute, little Winston.
Even in space, there is wind for his scarf to flow.
And now another one of your schemes ends in failure. You've got a fever. I guess that's what they call poetic justice. I should just leave you here.
Got some chivos for beating the game, I guess. We did it! Frustrating boss rushes aside, it's a very fun experience playing as Proto Man. Huzzah, we have finally beat this one. Should I continue? Play some Mega Man 9. I might end it. I don't know. Song's a pretty good banger.